Action.
So cross body, back breaks. Cumbia. Back to get your girl. And I see you do frame, and we're gonna show you how to get from to frame and go ahead and just
to what?
Just go from here, from back breaks, from here going to back breaks, but go from here to open hand. Not with the crossbody, just from here. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And then bring me back to frame.
Yeah.
You see how he stepped at me on the one? So go back to 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So he kind of just raises his arm up, and I know he's coming at.
And you'll do it on 5, 6, 7, like when you go 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3.
So I kind of felt his arms kind of open up, and so my arm just naturally opened up and show going from here. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. No, you gotta show well, show open, just going from
I don't know what you're doing.
Frame to open. 1, 2, 3, not to back break, just open. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1. Did you see how my hand slid down?
Mm-hmm.
Now go into a back break, please. 5, 6. Back break. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now go back to frame. So when he kind of gives me a little cue there, you know, with his hands, like I'm kind of releasing you, and I see his arms kind of open up, and I just naturally go back into frame.
Yeah.
And when you go from frame to open, you just kind of let your hands slide down. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. No, don't go into back right there. Just go from the basic. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So he just kind of loosened up his grip on me, and my hand just kind of slid down his arm.
And it's and we on just 1, 2, 3.
Coming down.
We so used the whole basic to go from frame to the open. But then going back into frame, it's on the 7. He just kind of opens up, and I'm there. And by the 1, he's got his arm around me again.
Okay.
And we'll practice that next time.